Hello everybody.
It's Wednesday, it's now 7 o'clock. When you fall off a horse, you've got to get back on. So these young birds are all going back out again. But in the air, can't see them, we've got the old bird, cock birds flying. Can't get black, so it's a black cloud there. There's old bird cock birds, they've been up since I got home from work. And like I say, just let the young birds out. Let's see if they go up again. They probably won't go up today. We'll see. And then the two that were out last night, they're there as well. Perhaps I'll give a little whistle, they might fly over here. Come on! Windy, but never mind. Come on. I don't want to go up today, do I? Come on. Come on. Now most of them went up yesterday, I'm tempted to give them the broom. Better not. Come on. If one go up, they'll all go up, I reckon. Things they went up yesterday, I'm really sure they should go up again today, really. Otherwise they'll just get lazy and not want to go up. I want to see them all go up there and join them old birds. Come on! like today. Elbows are right low enough for them to join up with. Go on. Get up there. Go on. Let's see if they join the elbows. I don't like them sitting around, not once they've been in the air. The youngest went up yesterday, so that's all right. So the other ones all should go up, shouldn't they? Get the buggers flying. Yesterday, I only want them up for a few minutes and I'll try and call them down. Hopefully they'll all come down, unlike yesterday. See them younger ones, they can't keep up with that kit, look. Them back two are probably the ones that were out all night. The two oldest ones have probably joined them. The two oldest ones will probably go for a little bit longer if I call these down now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7 younger ones and 3 older ones, but these are probably the younger ones, these ones. When they kit together again next, if they all kit together, we'll get the droppers out, I think. Droppers are out. Thank you. historic deja vu, isn't it? Yesterday they don't even look like they're interested in coming down. It surprises me, but they were hungry. And I thought the cotbirds would have dropped as well. But they haven't been out for about 5 days in cotbirds, I think about 5 days. So the hens out all day Sunday. Now Wednesday, they've got some out probably Saturday. Lower ones are coming down lower now. Come on. Oh, yeah, these other ones are dropping as well. There's four peel away from the batch then. Come on. On the right, they're the younger ones, they're younger birds. And there's behind, look. Come on. Coming into land here. Here they come. Come on. Any red is a young bird. Come on. 7 flying, but they're not all old birds because there's an old trick about it. Come on. Come on. Another one just dropped. Young bird. I've got one limping now, look. It's limping. That red's limping. Come on. Four reds. So four reds on there, though. There's a checker still flying and one blue. Young bird still flying. Checker. Changed its mind. Come on. Once these jumbos are flying, it's been half an hour or so. Then we'll just bump the hours straight up to about 4 hours. Once they can do half an hour, they can do a bit longer, can't they? Come on. Come on. Blue. Trying to get in there, though. I'm holding the iPad and the food at the same time, and these droppers are landing on my arm, scratching the hell out of my arm. The check that comes down. Like I say, I'll let these old birds go on a bit longer. Put these droppers away. right here. And I'm away. Come on. They're nearly coming down now. So hard to film them and see where they are at the same time. Come on. The minute I stop videoing, they'll drop. Come on. Right, it's half an hour, it's gonna take a nap. It's gonna take ages for this to upload. So I'll have to call it it. A lot of stations I stopped videoing the last young bird would drop. Right. Happy days, got them young birds back as you saw earlier in the other video. We'll put them out again tomorrow. Thanks for watching. And see you tomorrow.